Hey guys, Sparkle here, and today I will teach you how to make LPS dress. There!
The materials you need is
scissors,
rubber bands,
and fabric.
First, cut a circle, draw a circle.
If you want your LPS dresses more beautiful, so use the bottom to draw a circle and cut.
A circle, just like this.
Okay.
And nearby this. And draw a small circle again.
Just like this. Okay.
Yeah.
And cut.
And just like this. Place the fabric on to wear. Just like this, and use your rubber bands to secure it. And there you go. So bye, and remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!